Hi, y'all, it's me. I am super excited to share with you what came in this envelope today. I feel like I've been waiting for it for some time, but it has to be made and then shipped all the way from Indonesia, which is far away. The sender's name is Christine, and she has a business shop called Sunday Dots, and she makes planner covers. She has various sizes that you can order and different patterns and interiors and all of that. So I will put the link down below to all of her ways of contacting her if you want to converse with her about ordering something for yourself. You have to see all the styles she has. She has so many different patterns and colors and everything. So definitely check her out. And you can tell her Gina sent you, not that you'll get you anything, but just so she knows where her customers are coming from. Anyhow, I had posted on Facebook some time ago asking which pattern y'all liked, and well, I chose the one I'm going to show you now, and that's what it was for. I was trying to choose which planner I wanted, what color and what style. So anyhow, I do have a planner I was given by another of my friends and subby, who is Raquel. Thanks, Raquel. She gave me the Heidi Swap planner, and I plan on using that one as my in-home planner. But for this one, I wanted a personal size planner, something I could take with me and carry it around. So that's why I got the smaller version. Now, Christine doesn't sell the interiors. She sells only the out stuff. And she does have some stuff, I believe, some paper that goes in the larger versions. I'm not sure. You need to check all that with her. I know the one I ordered came with nothing in it. So let me show you what it looks like. And here it is. Isn't she pretty? Oh my gosh, I love this. Right now I don't have anything in it except some dividers that I just made and threw in here because I wanted to show this to y'all and tell you how to get yours if you're interested. But it's beautiful. This is like pleather. It's not real leather. It's a faux leather, which I really like because I'm not a big leather fan. But it's beautiful. It has this magnetic closure right here, which is really nice. And you can see it's all the way really beautiful. Her stitching on this is beautiful. If you look at it up close, it's just very well made, very nicely stitched. And when you open it up, it has this section here, which has a pocket back here, a half pocket here, and then three slots, one with a window so you can add a photo or a picture ID if you choose. It's the personal, so it's six rings. And then, as I said, I made these dividers, which I'll show you in a minute. And then it has this back pocket here, so you can put stuff in it and a pen loop. And right now I just threw this in there to show you. I haven't tried different pens yet, so I'm not sure what fits in here or how well, but I thought that looked cute. So what I went ahead and did for the inserts of this pretty planner, I was debating between buying a six-hole punch when I knew I was getting this, or I didn't have an alternative. So I was watching a video by Laura. Hey, Laura, Robin, Laura here on YouTube. And she showed this die from Hero Arts, which it's a six-hole, it's a personal planner page. And it's perfect for this planner because now I can just cut out my own papers and use it the way that I'm going to use it. And I'm not using it like most planners. I'm using a bit different. But anyhow, so this works really great. And that's how I did these. I cut out the paper and I laminated it. I punched the holes in it. And as you can see, they're double-sided here. And I'll just show you those really quick. And then what I did was I put the tabs here on the outside, and I used this Stampin' Up! Punch, and then I decorated them with these beautiful little flat back blingy things that I got from Natalie, who's put some bling on it here on YouTube. She has a Zibit shop, and she sells these, so I used them here, and I used them on this one, and then I used them on this one as well, just to give it some little color. And I put these tabs on the outside and did not laminate them so I could write on them. And because they are on this laminated piece, I can remove them and replace them if I want to and put something else on there. So anyhow, this is the planner, though, and the cover, and it's just lovely. And as I said, she has many styles, cutesy ones, flower ones, all kinds. So just check them out if you're interested. And thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to check the links all down below. And I'll see y'all next time. Until then, do what makes you happy. Bye for now.